help from his friends.
Yeah. Hey.
All right, well, now my idea, I had an idea to start this, but now it's going to really suck, but you can never, no, I don't think you can ever suck with this song. In fact, it was the song that you opened your show with today, and I was so moved by your story that you told about Amazing Grace,
yes.
And I just loved that melody, and I thought, what would it sound like with five saxophones?
Yeah,
I got the soprano,
yeah.
Mindy and Warren are playing the alto this afternoon, and we've got Vincent and Kirk on tenor saxophone. Did everybody know that? Or am I just... People ask me a lot what this instrument is. This is a curved soprano saxophone. They're kind of rare. You see, usually see the straight sopranos. And people ask me, why do I play this instrument? And I say, quite simply, because it makes me look big. So, I need all the help I can get. So I've chosen to play this instrument. At any rate, what about, can we try like a little quintet of Amazing Grace?
You got, I got the bass.
What key?
You want me up a third? Or you want...
That'd be nice.
Yeah?
Maybe.